finish an embroidery work in 4 days, while 3 women and 6 men can finish it in 3 days. Find the time taken by one woman alone to finish the work and also that taken by one man alone. Let's start. We have given 2 women and 5 men can together finish an embroidery work in 4 days. First, we write the one woman works in 1 day. Therefore, that in a day. That is 1 by 3. So, now we have these equations. We reduce these equations in linear form and then solve it to obtain the value of x and y. Now, put 1 by x equal to u and 1 by v equal to 1 by y equal to v. Then equation is 2u plus 5v equal to 1 by 4. Equation number 1. 3u plus 6v equal to 1 by 3. This is equation number 2. Solving these equations from the elimination method, first we multiply it by 3 and multiply this by 2. That is, multiplying equation 1 by 3 and equation 2 by 2 and subtracting. First we multiply 3 to equation number 1. We get 6u
6. His woman finished the work in X days, that is 18 days. His woman alone finished the work in 18 days and man alone finished work in 36 days.
Thanks.